dabbling in the past, yes, said it.
You done?
I finally admitted. I told you it was over, then I skinny dipped and did it. I should have known better, but I didn't overthink it, and I probably would have.